Thank you, Accordion and friends. Do you guys know many of the members have already achieved wonderful results from other areas? But they did not stop there. They continue to explore and learn more.
是的，好像十一年级的张凯仪同学，他在音乐方面获奖无数，钢琴的造诣很高。一个人练习钢琴和一群人练习手风琴差别很大，不知道在适应过程中他又有哪些心得体会呢？ 不如我们来问一问他吧。凯仪姐姐，我知道你从小跟外公学习手风琴，在这方面可称得上是一个小专家了。今年你要和一些手风琴新手们一起练习，大家差异那么大，你觉得困难吗？
At first, they don't have much confidence to play well in accordion, but I saw them have the passion on playing it. So as when I was still a junior member of the school team, I was impressed by the chairperson of the school team, as they really play an important role on supporting us and encouraging us. So now, as a senior member, and with the professional training of accordion since I was small, I have started to share my experience and give them some advice so that I hope that they can have more interest and pass this spirit to the future A-school student. And I also hope that they can learn a lot from this accordion ensemble team.
And Cheryl, can you share with us what is your biggest satisfaction in learning accordion?
I think my greatest satisfaction is cooperating with different instruments. As I usually specialize in piano solo most of the time, I think I have to learn how to cooperate with others when it comes into the team. As there are different characteristics in different instruments, I've learned how to communicate with different instruments through the music. Communication and cooperation is very important, as it can be used in many different areas, such as in the class, chambers, and even for the whole school. We cannot, it's hard to do the best by our own, but we can do the best with others' help and with cooperation. And not only me, I hope our members can learn through the accordion ensemble team.
Seems like the cooperation with others is very important. Thank you, Cheryl, for your sharing. Please take a seat. I really appreciate students who like to take the initiative to learn and try out new ideas. They are very brave, stepping out of their comfort zones.
他们简直像英雄一样勇敢，我最佩服英雄了。像孙悟空、超人、蜘蛛侠、雷神，这些英雄人物都是我的偶像。对于英雄，我可是如数家珍呢。Yes,
are they your idols? They're mine too. Hoi Ting gets one of the idols I like. They originate from Japan. They train in ancient Japanese martial arts, and they like to dress in black.
我知道，是忍者。
You are so smart. Ninja was a job normally performed by male in ancient time. To become a ninja, men need to be intelligent and be in charge of their own emotions. They need to go through a series of tough physical training.
可是这跟我们的晚会有什么关系呢？
Taking ninja's to a theme, our school's jazz dance team is going to show us how girls can be powerful just like ninjas.
哇，舞蹈队选用这个题材还真是别出心裁。
Our school's jazz dance team members have always put effort when choreographing their dance routines. They use dance as a medium to express how to respect, embrace, and accept diversity.
今天他们还要与Sound Square一起表演。 Sound Square是由一群听障年轻人 组成的舞队，他们的成员有些轻度听障，有些几乎完全失聪。虽然他们听不到音乐和节拍，但这并没有影响到他们活力的舞步。身体上的不便并没有成为他们实现梦想的障碍，反而激发了他们对舞蹈的热忱。
Let us welcome Jazz Dance Team and Sound Square.